The dilapidated Birnbeck Pier in Weston-super-Mare has taken more of a battering in the recent windy weather. A group of local supporters gathered there today to call for something to be done before the entire structure collapses and is lost. Since closing to the public in 1994, it's had various owners, but plans to rescue the pier still haven't progressed.
To go across on the ferry to Wales and come back in the same day. It gave a lot of pleasure to lots of people, and I'm here today to support the people who need it.
I've got very fond memories of it from a long time ago, and I've just watched it as I've grown up falling and getting worse and worse and slowly falling into the sea.